And so I would check it every 3 months, and it would still be
out.
And then finally, I went to. She owned all of the Buffy seasons.
Oh, so she had this one from Netflix, and she owned.
And so I asked her about it, and she was like, "Oh, well, I lost mine of that disc."
Tesco got some of their own shit trucks.
I'm probably going to get those guys.
Oh, I remember this.
It's
no bad at all.